On this episode, you'll learn how to set up Facebook Response Assistant for Facebook pages to help you improve your customer service on Facebook. I'm Christian Karasevich from Social Chefs. Welcome to Social Snacks, where you'll learn social media marketing tips to grow your business in under 5 minutes. In order to set up these automated messages to customers when they message your Facebook page, you need to first go to the settings menu on your Facebook page and then go to the messaging section. Now on the messaging section, you have a lot of different options that you can choose to turn on or off. Let's take a look at what each one does. So the first setting within your Facebook page message settings is a very simple one. It's the ability to use the return key to send your message. Now, personally, I leave this setting off. The reason why is because I want to review the message before it gets sent, and I want to make sure that message makes sense. If I leave it on, a lot of times what I find is I'm accidentally sending it, and then I have to send the rest of the message to the customer to say, hey, I didn't actually finish typing what I wanted to say. Now, another setting for Facebook Response Assistant is response time. Now, this is basically a setting that you can only turn on or off once you respond to your Facebook messages in a timely manner. Facebook wants to make it where if you're using your Facebook page as a communication tool and answering messages, they want to show your customers this. So if you're not using your Facebook page as a way for your customers to message you, turn this feature off. Now, the next response assistant setting that I think a lot of people will use is the ability to set a custom away message based on the hours that you set. So for example, if my business is only open from 8 to 5, I can set a custom away message so that if somebody messages me outside of those hours, they will get one specific message. Now, within that message, I get 250 characters and I can personalize it. So it can pull in your name from your Facebook profile if you're messaging me. It can also then list the website URL. You can also list your phone number or any other important information that somebody messaging you outside of your hours needs to know about. To use this, you simply turn it on and then you add your message and you set your schedule, and that's it. Now, in addition to setting an away message that goes to people who message you outside of a schedule, you can also set a message just for anyone who messages your Facebook page. Now, the way that this works, it's very much the same. You get 250 characters, and all you have to do is turn this setting on, and you can personalize it. You can add in your name, your website address, your phone number, all information pulled from your Facebook page. So the last Facebook Response Assistant setting is the ability to set a messenger greeting. Now, this is extremely useful. For example, if somebody messages me through my Facebook page, but we handle support questions through Twitter. So instead of somebody sending a message and expecting to get a response, you show them a message that says, thanks for contacting me. If this is a support question, we answer those through our Twitter account. And by setting this up, this helps to direct your customers where you want them to reach out to you at for a specific issue. So that's it. That's how to use Facebook Response Assistant on your Facebook page to better connect with customers and to keep them informed about different ways to contact you when they need help or other important things you might have going on. For example, if your business is going to be offline for a while, maybe you're at an event, you could also put that in your Facebook Response Assistant. If you have additional questions, please leave those in the comments below or be sure to check out the link in the description for a link to the blog post. Click the subscribe button below. If you have an idea, comment, or suggestion, leave those below as well. Go to socialchefs.com for fast professional training from leading social media professionals.